arm and underarm. And then you have the outside and the inside. There's four ways. Receive, give back. Receive, give back. And now I'm on the upper side of this arm, which is easier to be longer on. The shorter is usually easy to avoid and hit. The tricky one is when I avoid on the other side in this set, because I want to hit him in the shin or jaw, but I have shoulders in the way. But when I turn this to hit, I'm balanced, you can hit with the lower hand. So, upper outside, upper inside, under, and outside. Four ways. Inside, outside, over, under the arm. Four ways in. Try.